Hello everyone, this is Giuliano and Nicola, and we're hosting LifeXtenShow, an all-new show from lifespan.io.
If you are not familiar with our work, let's begin with a question. How do you like being sick? And I mean seriously sick, not just with the flu or something.
Whether you're young or old, you probably don't like it at all. Being sick when you're 80 isn't any better than when you're 20.
If anything, it's worse, and as you grow older, you're more and more likely to become sick and suffer from a lot of things, like these.
All right, you get the idea. Most elderly people suffer from multiple chronic health conditions. And even if you be among the few lucky old people who are healthier than average, aging is still going to kill you. And you probably don't like being killed any more than you like being sick.
That's not even mentioning what it does to your friends and family. They will have to watch you wilt away, because aging isn't something you can just recover from, or at least not yet. And it's also a cost for society. We spend a ridiculous amount of money on things like nursing homes and pensions, but your retirement check still can't give your health and independence back. And the point is...
Yes, and most people say that this is just a fact of life that can't be changed, that probably it's for the best, and you should just make your peace with it. Well, there was a time in human history when being prey for other animals was a fact of life, and if we had made peace with that, you probably wouldn't be watching YouTube right now.
It turns out that we don't have to get chewed up by aging any more than by a lion. The current research shows that we actually can interfere with it, and that rejuvenation biotechnologies that restore the health, independence, and looks of older people back to young adult levels might become a reality fairly soon, but that's only if we actually work on creating them.
We believe that these technologies will be super important for the future of healthcare and the well-being of everyone. That's why we at lifespan.io crowdfund research on and advocate for rejuvenation day and night, reaching out to the world to let them know how science may defeat aging and to answer people's questions about rejuvenation.
These can be some pretty tough topics, and as YouTube didn't have a show explaining them, making one was the next logical step for us.
We don't want to spoil too much about what you can expect from future episodes, but in the next few videos we'll take a look at why rejuvenation is a great idea, and we'll address some typical concerns that people have about it. So, see you then!
Thanks for watching! Can I have my mag back?